Hello, and welcome to this little tutorial to exercise 10.45. In an experiment reported in the scientific literature, male cockroaches were made to run at different speeds on a miniature treadmill while their oxygen consumption was measured. In 30 minutes, the average cockroach, running at 0.08 km per hour, consumed 1.0 milliliter of oxygen at 1 atm pressure and 20 grade Celsius per gram of insect mass. How many moles of oxygen would be consumed in one day by a 6.3 gram cockroach moving at this speed? B. This same cockroach is caught by a child and placed in a 2.0 liter fruit jar with a tight lid. Assuming the same level of continuously activity as in the research, how much of the available oxygen will the cockroach consume in one day? Air is 21 moles percent oxygen. So let's start with A. We have a pressure of 1 atm, which is 1.013 bar. We have a temperature of 20 grade Celsius, which is 293 Kelvin. We have a mass of 6.3 gram. We have a time of one day, which is 1440 minutes. And we have a volume per mass and time, which is 1.0 milliliter per gram and 30 minutes. At first, we need the volume of the oxygen. So we use this formula. We insert the values and get a volume of 302.4 milliliter, which is equal to 0.3024 liters. Now we can use this formula to get the moles of oxygen. We convert the formula like this and insert the values. So we get 0.0126 moles of oxygen, which is the result of A. Now comes B. We need the moles of 2.0 liter of air, so we use this formula again. We get 0.083 mole of air, but we need the moles of oxygen. So we take the moles of air times 21% and get 0.0175 moles of oxygen. We divide the result of A by 0.0175 mole and get the result of B, which is 72%. Thanks for watching.